Yeah. No. She's my favorite girl. She's one of my favorite girls. Yeah.
How old is she? She's 5 years old.
Oh, wow. She's a little one, but she's...
Yeah. She's
yeah.
Because
people
is mixed with
bigger. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
It's tiny for people. It's like toddler. Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe later.
I have a cat that's a problem too. Most dogs
doesn't like cats. Yeah. Yeah, you definitely want to make sure that the doggy fits with the cat. Make sure it all works out. Sometimes they do if you go up front like
they don't know either. I've been here
many
times already. If they doesn't stay here, that means they don't know either. Yep. Most of the dogs you see and hear the cats always have questions on.
Oh.
Them, yeah.
Sometimes they come from a home that has a cat and that way they know.
I have a cat, so
I probably say probably you could ask, but I would probably say you wouldn't be that good. A lot of our guys would probably wouldn't want to dress with cats. Just because the small animals.
But I know there's another door, you know, the one that will be
it depends on the dog. He's a young, he's only 11
years old. Yeah, my dog's very old, my cat's very old. So. I have old cat and young cat.
So.
Too bad you cannot bring the cat here. You can bring a dog here, but not the cat. Do you see the, you know, like, look at the water, do you see the cat? You still do it. You cannot do that. Do you know how big this will be?
He might get a little stupid, or he might be almost as big as
you're not sure?
No, he's more grown. Oh, no, wait, he's 11 months. He could grow a little more.
How much is he weighing now? You know, any idea? They know. What do you mean every time?
Little pound.
Yeah, little pound. He's a nice guy. I still have a guinea pig.
So all these questions are the ones you're going to have to ask in the office, because we generally don't have this information back here, but sometimes it's on here. He's 81 pounds right now.
Oh, okay.
He'll probably top out at 90 pounds.
Thank you.
You're welcome.